Hi guys, good morning. And today I am heading to Consolin. And so today what I'm doing is I've got extra power and I'm also carrying an Osmo charger and I'm carrying like the phone charger, so hopefully I can complete my whole vlog on this phone itself. I mean on the Osmo itself, because for one it makes it so much easier when you're like editing from one kind of camera rather than editing with multiple cameras. So for today's vlog I wanna just kind of use only one camera, which makes it so much easier. Stick, because I thought I'll like take a couple of movies home and watch them with grandma. So yeah, it's already copied, it's just that I need to pick that up. Guys, so I am gonna get that now. What do you think would be a good movie to watch with grandma? I'm not too sure, because I picked up a couple of movies, so I thought Mother's Day was a good movie, and then I watched the trailer and not too sure if my grandma would like that movie. So I thought of maybe something else. She likes a lot of action, so she's a huge fan of action movies. So I thought of maybe like getting something fun for her to watch. So I picked up a couple of movies. She hasn't watched Transporter, so I think she would like to watch that. That's another 6 minutes, 7 minutes left for the transfer to complete. And I'm done. So I'm done with copying stuff for grandma. I'm gonna watch a movie and the phone's on the charger. The charger's so tight on this phone. Always. Samsung. I mean, no diss to Samsung, I actually don't mind their phones and stuff, but sometimes I forgot the lock again. No, I didn't. I forgot the lock. It's right here. Anyway. Guys, what do you think of the new Samsung S8? Like, I recently got this Samsung, the iPhone 7 something, and the 7 Plus. But what do you think of the S8? I actually really liked the advertisements where it did not have a bezel, which is something I wanted from the iPhone, but a lot of people have been generating a lot of hate that it looks like it's falling off and stuff like that. So I'm not sure, what do you guys think? Okay, so I am done and I am leaving my colony. So I'm actually heading to console him now. A little late because it's what, 12? I don't know if you can see the time there. So it's like 12:30 that I'm leaving, and I'm like meeting mum and auntie for lunch. And they've got to go for a meeting after that, so I'll drop them. And yeah, so I think mom comes back tomorrow. So let me check. Wait. She's not answering. Hello?
Yeah,
I'm
calling.
Yeah. Hi, mom.
Hi, mom.
Hi, mom. What time are you reaching tomorrow?
Tomorrow, around 1:30.
1:30. Okay, mom. I'll see you. Yeah. I'll pick you up.
Thank you.
So right now I'm at the Consolum House. I thought I'd show you around actually. So that's the old garage. My grandfather used to like park his car there, and now it's just used like as a storeroom, so there's nothing really there anymore. That's the kitchen garden. That's my mom's kitchen garden there. A little bit of a mess, but usually after the monsoons they like trim the whole place up and gets a lot cleaner. So for now that's how it looks, but that's a whole kitchen garden with a couple of vegetable plants and all of that. One thing with all the Apple cables is they crack like this. So I saw this DIY thing online where if you've got like four pens that have springs, right? So what you can do is if you have these old pens that have like springs at the back, you know those old pens that you used to have with a spring inside of them? What you can do is you can pull that spring out, and if that works, you can use that as like a quick fix for your So if you've got an old pen that doesn't work, what you can do is pretty much just open the pen out, and you've got the spring inside of the pen, right? I don't know if you can see that. So you get the spring. And if your iPhone cable is breaking, it's a very easy fix actually. So you just push, so any old pen that you've got, well that gets thrown away. And you take that. And now you can see that this is breaking, right? So I've already done it for the other side of my phone and makes it a little stronger. So you take this and you pretty much open it up a little. And then, so you open this part up as well. A quick fix. You open up the wire like that, and you take it and you wrap it around your USB cable. It usually helps a lot for these iPhone cables because they crack like all the time. I'm not too sure what's up with Apple, but every single cable that I've had has always cracked at the edges, so it's like an Apple thing. It's like their signature that the cable either breaks and then you always need to get like a new cable. So yeah, so that's pretty much what I'm doing right now. It's trying to make the cable a little less breakable because these Apple cables are not cheap. They are like, how much do they cost you? 1,200 rupees for the original ones, and the original one charges the best, so you always need to get that. So once you get it, you wind it along the wire like that and makes it really strong so it doesn't break as easily, and then you can push it back up. You take that away, and once you get this, you press this edge in so it doesn't come off. You can do that on both sides. And the wire is really strong. So that's like a quick fix that you can work with. And after, so I did that on both sides of my cable. If you want, you can do it for the whole cable. I don't have enough of these springs, but it just helps. It doesn't crack the cable easily. Once you put it in, your iPhone is charging. Same cable. It's actually a nice fix. You don't like to be on the video? Why? What nice? Cutlets. These are fish cutlets?
No, prawn cutlets.
Prawn cutlets.
This is chicken suka.
Very nice. It looks nice.
Nice smell.
Smells very nice.
And this is not curry. This also you take a egg curry. I made Kerala egg curry.
Egg curry. Nice.
And what else? Rice.
Rice. Guys, so we are just done and we watched the movie and grandma kind of really liked it. So yeah, now we're heading to church and grandma's going for this prayer meeting, so I'll drop them off. Yeah. Guys, so I hope you liked the video today. Grandma's reaction to action movies is always epic. And I hope you like watching that. If you like the video today, don't forget to hit that subscribe button, hit that like, and I'll see you tomorrow, guys. Bye bye.